And welcome back to another video. Bem-vindos. Today I'm going to be doing my outfit of the day. So this week I'm going to do all my 5 or 6 outfits. I'm starting on Saturday, the 1st of June. I've already gone to work. For some reason I forgot in the morning to actually film. I took pictures of my outfit, but I forgot to film. It's now 4 o'clock, but I wanted to share with you guys what I am wearing. So I'm going to start with accessories. I'm going to start with my hairband. This is a Alice hairband with a knot from H&M. It has animal print. It's super cute. And I've been really, really enjoying accessorizing my hair, which is something that I don't usually do. So this is super cute. And I think any age, I mean, anybody can wear this. For earrings, I am wearing my hoops and my studs. Normal, nothing too special. My necklace is Portuguese gold. It has my initial right here, and that's about it. I don't wear a lot of stuff. And for my watch, I am using, let me just hold it like that, I'm using my Casio watch, which a lot of you ask me what I'm wearing. It's a Casio watch. Now let me move back a little bit so you guys can see my outfit. So I'm wearing a jumpsuit from Zara in this gorgeous terracotta shade. I've had this now for a little bit over a year. I think I bought it last year in the summer, and it looks like this. And on the back, it's a little bit more open, as you guys can see. I paired it with a white Uniqlo t-shirt. You guys know how much I love Uniqlo, and I buy all my t-shirts there. For shoe wear, I am using these sandals from Zara. I got them last year, but they have them this year again, and they actually come in several different shades, which is really nice. Now when it comes to bag, I am using my Neverfull from Louis Vuitton. This is the mm size, so it's kind of like the medium size. I absolutely love this bag. It goes with everything I wear, and it just gives it a little bit more of a sophisticated look to what I'm wearing. I absolutely love this jumpsuit, to be honest with you guys. I have it in green as well, but the top is a little bit different. You'll probably see it throughout the week if the weather permits, because it's 26 degrees. So that is my full outfit for today, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Well, hello everyone. It's Sunday the 3rd of June, and I'm going to a garden party, and I wanted to share with you guys the outfit, of course. I'm going to start with my hair. Super messy, still dirty. It feels really, really dry, but I'm going to wash it later on today. For accessories, earrings, I'm still wearing the same thing, and my necklace, but I've added a few, I was going to say necklaces. I've added a few rings. These are from Dorothy Perkins. I believe they still have them. And yeah, really, really like them. Let me move back so you guys can see my outfit, my dress. Now I'm wearing an off-the-shoulder. I'm cutting myself off. I'm wearing an off-the-shoulder dress from Zara. It's not current season. I bought it last year. And it's a button-down, as you guys can see, all the way down type of dress. But I need to get a little pin. Do you see what the dress is doing? I guess either my back or my breasts are a little bit too big, so it does that gap, which is super annoying, but I'm going to get a pin and pin that down and secure it so I don't have that space over there. But I really, really like this. I love the shade. It's kind of like a terracotta shade. I think it's looking a little bit darker or more reddish on camera, but in person is more like a terracotta shade. I keep cutting myself. And I really like it. It's made, I think, of a mixture of linen and other materials, but it's super cute. And for shoes, I am wearing the Guess trainers that I have, which I love so, so much. Yeah, I just wanted to keep it a little bit casual because it's going to be like a kid's garden party. And I wanted to just keep it casual, and I don't know how long I'm going to be at that party, so I might even take a denim jacket, but for now, this is my outfit. For bag, I am going to take this little cute straw bag from H&M, which I love so much. They still have this bag available in stores. I don't think online you can find it anymore, but stores still carry it. At least the one close to me does have this bag, but they also have it in black in case you don't like this type of shade. But I think it goes really well with this outfit. So that is it for today. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Good morning, everyone. So it's Monday, the 3rd of June. I'm pretty sure yesterday I said it was the 3rd of June, but it was Sunday, the 2nd of June. I probably did, and maybe I did. I'm not too sure. But today is Monday, the 3rd of June. I'm on my way to work, so I wanted to quickly show you my outfit. The window's open, so if you hear a little bit of noise, I live on a main road or a busy road, so I do apologize for that. Accessories are exactly the same, guys. I'm not even going to go through them. Just quickly through my outfit. The t-shirt that I'm wearing is from Uniqlo. It's kind of like an off-white. I don't know. I think it's an off-white shade instead of having it in white, because I wear white a lot. Moving back, this is my outfit. I am wearing a blazer from H&M. This brown blazer, which I love so much. And the trousers, again, are also from H&M. You guys have seen me wear these quite a bit. I absolutely love them because they're high waist, and I love this shade. I find that this shade is very complementary to my skin tone. The weather today has cooled down slightly, so I'm wearing my All Stars because I need my toes to be warm. And for back, I am wearing my Never Full by Louis Vuitton. This is the MM size. Please excuse all the mess there in the back. I'm trying to get rid of a bunch of clothes. I have changed the shape kind of a little bit, so it looks more like a bucket bag. It's not so big. So that is my outfit for today. I kind of like straightened my hair a little bit this morning because it was quite fluffy on my crown. So it looks really weird. But yeah, that is my outfit for today, and I will see you guys tomorrow. So good morning, everyone. Today is the 5th of June. I skipped, I think, one or two days. I'm not entirely sure. The weather was really boring and it was raining and my outfit was boring too. So I skipped that day, but I am excited today about what I'm wearing. I'm wearing two new additions to my wardrobe, starting off with my denim jacket, which I got from a New Look. It reminds me of a Guess denim jacket that I had in the past. It's somewhat oversized and it's a little bit big, and I really like it. And I have a new addition to my collection as well. This is a vintage Gucci bag, which I recently got. I'm so excited about this bag. I will be doing a what's in my bag video very soon to share with you guys. But let me move back so you guys can see my outfit. These trousers are part of a suit that I have from Zara. I'm wearing them with my Adidas triple whites, which look like this. And of course, I have my Ray-Ban glasses that I will be wearing. These are the Club Masters. Accessories, I'm wearing the same as you guys saw on the other day, so nothing excited about that. The weather is still very gray, very humid. My hair has kind of like expanded a little bit, but I don't really care. Makeup wise is very natural. I will be doing a review and demo on the tinted moisturizer that I'm using, because I know a lot of you follow me because of foundation matches and stuff like that. So I will be doing that. Yeah, so another look at my outfit. A little bit different. So yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Good morning, everyone. So it's Thursday the 6th of June, and I am getting ready to get out the door, take some pictures in the park close to me. So make sure to follow me on Instagram, because I try my best to post all my daily outfits. I'm trying to be consistent on that. So I will put my link to my Instagram account here on the screen or in the info bar below. So let's start with my makeup. I keep saying that I really like natural makeup, and as you guys can see, it barely looks like I have anything on, and that is my mojo. Like, I love just my skin but better type of look. When it comes to my hair is starting to get dirty. I didn't really straighten my hair since I blow dried. I kind of just let it stay like this, and because the other day was humid, I have a little bit of like a wave going on, but I didn't do this with my curling wand or anything like that. It's just my hair, once humidity hits, it kind of like just poofs up a little bit and it has a little bit of a wave. Now, when it comes to my accessories, as you guys know, very simple, still wearing the same things. I'm wearing some rings today. I thought I would add a little bit more to my outfit. So let me show you what I'm wearing. So for blouse, I am wearing this one from H&M. which I love so much. It's the first time I'm actually wearing it out. Usually you guys see me posting pictures, but I'm indoors. But this is the first time I'm going to wear it. And I am wearing it also with some high-waisted wide-legged trousers jeans from H&M as well. I really, really like these jeans because they are so comfortable. I love how high-waisted they are. And I find them very, very flattering. They remind me of my parents when they were in the 70s, the pictures that I used to see in the album, you know, like the family album. These jeans really, really remind me of that. And to complement my outfit, I am wearing my vintage Gucci bag, which I'm in love, by the way. I believe this is from the 60s. And it's one of the original Ophidias, I think that's how you pronounce it, bags from the accessory line. I am loving this bag. I got it from a private seller, so I'm really excited. They have more bags, so I might be investing in a few more in the next few weeks. For footwear, I am wearing my sandals or slip-ons from Zara, which I love so much. It's not going to be super warm today. It's going to be around 18 degrees, but I think this outfit is super duper appropriate. So yeah, that is my outfit for today. Tomorrow's going to be Friday, so hopefully the weather is nice. No, it's not going to be nice. It's going to rain a lot. So hopefully I will post my outfit for Friday. If not, it's going to be a Saturday outfit. So I'll see you then. Bye. Good morning, everyone. So it's Friday, the 7th of June. It's super gray outside. I am getting ready to head out to work, but I don't think today I'll be taking pictures of my outfit because it's really, really gray and it's already starting to rain. But I'm going to start with my hairband. This one is the Alice hairband from H&M, which I love so much. This one in particular is sold out, but they have another one which I'll link below, which I also have, which is very, very nice. I keep saying the word which, ignore that. For jewelry, I am wearing my normal necklace, no rings today, and my normal hoops. I wear these all the time, but let me show you my outfit. So today we are wearing denim on denim. I have not worn an outfit like this in ages, but let me get closer. Like, the top that I have underneath is from Uniqlo. It's a long sleeve kind of like t-shirt. The denim jacket is from New Look, and I really, really like the fact that it's oversized, and I was wearing it the other day. It really reminds me of a Guess denim jacket that I had years ago. I gave it to my sister because it didn't fit me anymore. I bought it when I was in my 20s, and I kept it for like 15 years, and then, you know, you gain weight and it stops fitting. My jeans are my Zara mom jeans that I love so much. For shoes, I am wearing my loafers from In Other Stories. This is their take on the Gucci loafers, I think. I've had them for a really long time and I really, really like it. For bag, because it's raining, I am wearing my Longchamp bag. This bag is a must-have if you like to carry a lot of stuff sometimes. I'm going to go shopping, like grocery shopping a little bit after work, and I don't need an extra bag. I just put everything in here. So that is my outfit for today. And I guess this is the last outfit I'm going to do this week. I'm not entirely sure if I'll do anything tomorrow, but if it is, then I'll see you guys on my next video. Bye.